Peace, everyone, and welcome to African Esquire TV. I'm your host, Tony Cherie, and I'm hoping that you will make it to a very, very important event that is happening this weekend. It is the Get Out of Cuba's Way event. So let's talk about the situation that exists in the continent of Africa. If you don't know, there's a situation, obviously, where a lot of people who want to obtain more prominence inside of the medical profession, instead of staying in Africa, they tend to go to America or Europe, at least those who have the credentials to actually be medical professionals. Now, the situation that this creates is a similar situation to what we've seen during the transatlantic slave trade. When you've seen Africa being robbed of its best talent, its best minds, its best builders, its best movers and shakers, that leaves the people who are left behind inside of a situation where they essentially can't do for self. And that is what's happening inside of the African continent. We should all know of the different health catastrophes that have manifested again and again and again inside of Africa. Now, during this time, while many are fleeing the African continent to basically partake inside of the riches that they may be able to obtain as medical professionals outside of Africa, we have people who are Cuban. Going to Africa to actually train medical professionals. And this is something that has gone really under the radar for a long time. Now, this has created a situation where Africans now are able to have properly trained medical professionals, but it also has created a situation where you have Cuba, a very poor country that is very much attacked by Western imperialism on every single front. Extending its resources that are very few and very minimal. So this event this weekend essentially is going to push for the creation of a resource pool that is going to allow those medical professionals to be able to be supported, not just by their own government, but also by Africans throughout the diaspora and throughout the continent. We're going to pull our resources together and say, since you're going to train those who stay in Africa, since you're going to extend your resources to us, we're going to ensure that we are the ones that are picking up the tab so that we can develop our continent and see a situation where we're not beholden to Western interests and Western medical professionals who we know oftentimes come into Africa with dual agendas. So that is what the purpose of this event will be. It is going to be performances from people, Africans throughout the diaspora, from Cubans, from different people who are brothers and sisters inside of the liberation from imperialism and colonialism. So we hope that you will attend this event. It will be on the 27th and the 28th, February 27th and 28th. So the descriptions will be inside of the chat. And I hope you all will be there with me.